How are the world's top athletes able to perform under such intense pressure? Is there something unique about their brains? I'm neuroscientist Dr. Don Vaughn, and to find out, we're scanning the brain of X Games gold medalist Axell Hodges. We're putting an EEG cap on Axell to measure his electrical brain activity while he rides. Motorcyclists anecdotally report that they don't ride just for excitement, but also for stress release. The results suggest that Axell was able to have laser focus on his sport while tuning out distracting information from his environment. The brain activity in Axell's data looks similar to a much larger study we conducted here at UCLA. We scanned over 50 experienced motorcycle riders while they rode their Harley and saw that they had a heightened sensory attention and a reduction in their body's cortisol stress response. A lot of performance is actually about filtering out distraction. You wouldn't be able to sit and focus in a coffee shop if you couldn't ignore all the conversations that were happening around you. That effect is what we saw in this large study, that while riding a motorcycle, you're able to tune out irrelevant information because you have to do that to stay focused on what's important.
I think that if you're a rider, you have a different kind of attention when you're on the road than when you're in your car. You don't dream about things. You don't have that weird experience you get when you drive for 100 miles and you don't remember having taken any exits. On the bike, you're always paying attention, and you're always paying attention to things that are highly relevant. A million things that require a really heightened state of awareness.
We see similar increases in adrenaline in lots of action sports, from snowboarding to snow biking. That increase in adrenaline might be what propels Axell from the peak to the podium.